a project-based charter school where we help students direct their own learning so that they can study whatever it is that interests them.
So it's all about students taking control of their education, finding value in what they're learning, and really going after their passions, which leads to students being more engaged in their learning and being more excited about it as they go on.
I like that Avalon is tiny because it only has about 180 people. So you know a lot of people, and it's super friendly, and the building is nice.
I like that I have the freedom to do the projects that I want. I like how relaxed it is. I do get here, and I'm glad for that.
It's a really, really good environment to do work in if you're able to be self-motivated. If you're able to realize what you want to do and where you want that to get you, it's probably the best place to do that if you're very conscious of those goals.
There's a lot of mutual respect in the community, and I also really appreciate the fact that individuals here can really be who they are, and there's a large level of acceptance.
We are GLBT friendly, gay, bi, lesbian, transgender, and questioning.
I love the fact that we're a co-op and we don't have a principal and all of the teachers. We're together to make decisions. It's a wonderful committee of staff.
I like that everyone here is creative in one way or another. I mean, we have musicians and artists, but we have yo-yoers, and we have, like, dancers, and just everyone here is creative and just nice and friendly.
And at Avalon, it seems like they actually care, and they make sure you're happy and get what you need done.
We're on a first-name basis with all of our teachers, our advisors. Tim's my advisor, and he came in my junior year, and he just, like, we picked up so well right away, and we just meshed and worked and have a great relationship with all of the advisors here and all the staff members. And if I ever have a problem with anything, obviously work-wise I can go and talk to them, but even like in my life I can go talk to so many different adults here.
Sure. As an advisor, I have 22 students that I get to know very well over the course of 4 years, including their families. When I was at a more traditional setting, I had about 180 students, and I didn't know any of their families, and I only had them for about 40 minutes a day. And so here I have them all day for 4 years, so you get to know them fairly well.
Avalon is a really great school for students who aren't being challenged at their schools, who aren't excited about learning anymore, who aren't motivated by the public school structure, being told what to learn, when to learn it, how to learn it. It's a great opportunity for students to be invigorated again about learning, to be excited about it.
People should come to Avalon so they can take charge of their own education.
And if you're going to come here, you should be able to be more independent. It's for more people that think that they can handle themselves more independently.
I think all students can succeed at Avalon. We tend to get students that, for whatever reason, did not... that they were looking for something besides the traditional approach. And that's for all sorts of different reasons.
Students who are independent learners and love to take charge of their own education are a really good fit at Avalon.
I am Holly Marsh, and I am Avalon.
I am Jonas Newhouse, and I am Avalon.
I am Leland Wright. I am Avalon.
I am Tim Quayle, and I am Avalon.
I am Delaney Jones, and I am Avalon.
I am Eddie Weinstein, and I am Avalon.
I'm Jill Sullivan, and I am Avalon.
I am Daisy Jones, and I am Avalon.
I am Jessica Merlin, and I am Avalon.
My name is Bing Ulrich, and I am Avalon.
You could be the greatest man.